Hey guys, it's Nick, and today we're back with the Game Theory ARG. Last time we did Gate 1, it was a lot of fun, wasn't too hard. Took a while though. It's one of those things where it's like not super hard as it is like time consuming. But yeah, my plan is to do one of these every Thursday. But I don't know if, like, up until the release of Gate 7. But if Gate 7 comes out, if it starts coming out before, then I'll probably start doubling up. I don't know. So I'll just do, like, one on Tuesday, one on Thursday. Which I might actually do. I might do this one, and then I might start doubling up. So, like, next week you'll have Gates 3 and 4, and then 5 and 6. Just so that I make sure I can get these out before Gate 7 comes out. But I don't know, we'll have to see. I might do like 3 next week and then 4, and then decide to do 5 and 6 on the same week, just to make sure that I get them out. But, I don't know. So, we're gonna start with Gate 2. Holy shit. I just burped. And it was bad. I don't know why I had to share that with you, but also shut up. Good, my camera isn't frozen, and let's do this dumb shit maneuver where it just decides to freeze. So, I, like, reset everything. Hopefully now it won't do that dumb shit. So, let's do this. So, first one. So we got, like, a nice little bendy here. A mouse here, I noticed. Oh, what the... Alright. Then we got, like, a shadow. Okay, bendy is being threatened by... I gotta complete the sentence. Okay, so I assume the key is, like, the rest of the sentence. So, we got four words here. Oh shit, was this the one where we gotta look up, like, game theory videos? Okay, I think it is. So, I'm just gonna head on over to the YouTubes, which is weird. For you, you're going from YouTube back to YouTube. It's fucking weird, dude. I might, oh, okay. I guess I already have it here. Not frozen. Good. But sorry if I check that a lot. It's just I don't want it to get freezed up. I don't... Just ignore me, okay? Just don't even watch this shit. I feel like it's this one.
Absolutely nothing to protect himself. Once inside, Henry activates the mysterious ink machine and unleashes...
Why are we in the middle? I don't know. I don't feel like I want to watch all of this, but I feel like it's past this. I'm just like... Oh. Okay, so, yeah, it shows you stuff here. Oh, so, like, here's him on the mountain. So...
Literally, physically trying to...
Okay, yeah, so here's the mountain thing. Okay, yeah, it looks just like that. Okay.
Escape from death. But most importantly of all, who wrote and directed this little cartoon?
He's back a little bit.
Symbolic of death. Bendy is being threatened by a symbol of death. Notice.
Okay, that's our answer. Bendy's being threatened by a symbol of death. A symbol of death. Nice, alright. So, next one. Alright, so we got our Sansy boy. I think the mouse is just supposed to be, like, from the video. Not killing him, but turning at least part of him in two. So we got four words again here. So, here, let me check this thing. Good, not frozen. Wait, did it just freeze? Okay, I thought it just froze. Game Theory Undertale. This one, it's probably the first episode of Undertale. This one. Alright.
Through the phase distorter during a test of courage, carrying the Franklin badge and his photo...
What? What's going on? Okay, I need... That could be it. Yeah, I think that might be it.
Pressure. Sans is one of the two skeletal brothers who appear in the game.
Actually, no, I think this is like introductory stuff. So I think it might be like here.
World. Which brings us back to our initial question. Who is Sans? Well, what if we took it one final step and said that Sans happened to be Ness from Earthbound, sent through the phase distorter during a test of courage, carrying the Franklin badge and his photo album in his trusty backpack. Not only do all the items in the workshop suddenly fit, but so does Sans's behavior. Remember, Sans can seemingly teleport, and Ness just so happens to have the PSI ability to teleport. Now look at the way Sans always stands, hands in his pockets, directly facing the camera. It's a very similar stance.
I actually like
how Ness is depicted standing in most marketing for the game. It even explains why Sans bleeds when you finally hit him.
Yeah,
he is, or at least was, a human. Oh, and finally, Sans is only one letter removed from being an anagram for Ness. That's just a fun one. I thought it was worth mentioning. But if there was any doubt, we have to look no further than the creator's previous work. Toby Fox, the man behind Undertale, had previously worked on a Halloween hack for Earthbound. But this just wasn't a simple reskin. The Halloween hack tells the tale of Dr. Andonuts. After the events of Earthbound. Remember, I pointed him out, he's the one who made the phase distorter. In Toby Fox's version of the story, we see that after Gygas's defeat, the souls of the kids never return home.
Okay.
Instead, by going to the past to defeat Gygas, they create a new timeline.
Is it here?
That may seem like a stretch, but it actually explains a lot. If Sans wound up in Underworld via a phase distorter, it could provide a reason for why he's a skeleton. He used the machine as organic matter and suffered the consequences. Not killing him, but turning at least part of him into a pile of bones. It would also—
Okay, I think that's it. I think that's it. Right? Yeah, not killing him, putting part of him into— So it's a pile— Nope, shit, I just fucked up. Okay, pile of bones. Yes! Alright. Nice. This is easy. Not frozen. Yay. Alright. Play again. Alright. We got a bunch of letters. Okay, there's some pink ones. We got a D. We got an O. We got an I. And a K. Okay. D-O-I-K. Actually, I think we should go top to bottom. So it's D-O-K-I. It's Doki. Holy shit, it's Doki Doki Literature Club. Oh my god. Last one was Undertale. I've already played Undertale on this channel. Doki Doki Literature Club was the first video, was the first game I ever played on this channel. My first video was Doki Doki. Holy shit. If you guys haven't seen that, you probably shouldn't watch it because the quality is absolute dog shit. But yeah, it was a lot of fun. So, we need Doki Doki Literature Club. Doki Doki Literature Club, yay. I don't know which one it was. This one. I just clicked on my history. No, fucking this one. They both, like, showed that I was, like halfway into the video or some shit.
Poem titled, Open Your—
Wait, what? Why did I hear?
Letters and numbers, which at this point were—
Oh, come on, why is it so laggy?
Bold pros at decoding. Using base 64, the text reveals a creepy—
Wait. Oh, wait, I never looked at the thing that I was supposed to— Using base 64, the text reveals a— Well, goddamn, that just happens to be the sentence I'm on right now. Using base 64, the text reveals a creepy hidden poem titled— So I assume it's Open Your Third Eye.
Poem titled Open Your
Third. Yeah, I'm just gonna assume that's what it is. I'm not gonna wait for this shit to load. Open. Got it. I'm putting extra letters in there. Your third eye. Yay! Alright. Now, if I know game, if I know MatPat, this last one is gonna be so hard. It's gonna be a nightmare. I bet you. Well, we got one. Holy shit, look at all those hints. Yeah, no, this must be long as shit. Oh my god. Alright, I'm just gonna preemptively download these. I'm just gonna download these right now. Because I'm probably gonna need them. Oh yeah, if you didn't know, I have my little spectrum analyzer thing from last time opened up here, and I have this little video thing from last time opened up. I didn't open anything else up, I just opened up, like, the basics. So, I'm gonna drop that right there. And I'm gonna drop that right there. Okay, we'll come back to those later, but I wanna watch this first. Alright.
Hello, Internet! Hello, Internet! Hello!
On the plus side, I've got a new character and I think people should
remove them, shall we?
Editor like Notepad, you use a text editor like Notepad, so you can see what's inside, and that's exactly binary.
Fucking cool, man.
Hey, that's...
Holy shit, dude. I forgot how cool this is. Your journey is not complete. Find... Zero. Damn, dude. Okay, wait. Okay, I get it. So this one is one. So I need to find zero. Okay. I heard at the beginning. Hold on. I'll see if I actually heard it. I'm just.
Hello, Internet. Hello, Internet. Hello.
That like high pitched noise. That's generally what you hear when there's stuff from like the spectrogram thing. So, I'm gonna use this. This one. Alright. Hopefully I'm right and not actually dumb.
Hello, Internet! Hello, Internet! Hello!
On the plus side,
oh, hell.
I've got a new character and I think people should
remove them, shall we?
Why can I... never see this. I always... Oh, god. I gotta, like, go into... here. I'm gonna open up Audacity. Are we frozen? No, we're not frozen. Don't let it go. Uh-uh. Mart is good. Here, I'm gonna open up... the thing in here. I want to open Discord. I want to open the sounds. Okay. Alright. So I just gotta get all this. Effect. Change speed. I won't do quarter speed. I'll do half speed. Okay. Dude. Export WAV. Okay. Yes, replace it. Okay. There we go. Alright. So now I'm gonna go in here and choose this one. So that one's longer, that one's shorter, so I want that one. Come on, what the fuck, come on. Here, let me refresh. This one, there we go. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do this one. I can't read that. Will I cannot fucking read that. I'm just gonna the emerald and then it's got a little logo. Will guide me? No, I'm gonna see this as you because that would make sense. The emerald will guide you. That's what we're going with. Alright. Well, where are we? I don't think there was anything. If you go back through the video, I don't think there's any more like chirpy sounds after that.
I've got a new character and I think
people. Yeah, that's what it is. Okay.
If you use a text editor like Notepad, you absolutely see what's inside, and
so
that's exactly binary.
Not kidding, you know. That's not it, that's just...
Hey, that's...
Yeah, and that's just the text stuff. Okay, yeah, I don't think there's any more... what am I doing? What am I clicking on? Stop, this is where I want to go. So the emerald will guide you. So, okay, I'm gonna open up the video in here, so that way I can go frame by frame. So, we gotta remember, okay, so I said the emerald will guide you, or at least I think that's what it said. Oh, stop. Oh, what the fuck? That's the wrong, oh shit, I just closed it. Everything is wrong. Technical difficulties, but also I'm stupid. So, alright. I want to open. Go to the desktop. This one. Pause. Before you even start, pause that. I don't want to miss a beat. Oh, what just happened? What just happened? I went full screen, but I don't want to go full screen. Alright. No? Okay. Oh, what the... Hun, I saw a symbol. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button. No, I keep skipping by it. God damn it. Oh, okay, so there's a symbol here. Alright, here, let me get my... handy dandy little notebook. So, I'm gonna say, okay, so that's a C. I've memorized these symbols, so I know that that's a C. So this must be what it means by the emerald, because it's like greenish, kind of. It's like an emerald kind of color, and it's like the Theory logo. So it said the emerald, and then it had like the little Theory logo. Will guide you. So this must be what it means. So every time we see one of these, we write down the symbol. So I'm gonna kind of try and skip forward a little bit. Okay. Did I just miss some? Oh, God damn it. I shouldn't have skipped so much. Okay, wait. So there's that. I don't see anything. Okay, I still don't see anything yet. And now I see this. Okay. So, no, I didn't miss anything. Alright. So that's an H. And then there's another one. Does that mean there's another symbol? I don't see any other symbols. Oh, now I do. Okay. That one's an I. And then I'm not seeing any more. Okay, it's moving around, but I'm not seeing the symbol. I think we're good so far. Oh wait, okay, so here's the symbol. There it is. Okay, so that's a B. Yeah, that's a B. And then there's the symbol again, right next to it. Okay, so there's an I. So we got chibi so far. It's not going forward. Okay, so I gotta go back and forward. Sometimes it like stops playing the video, and then gotta go like hit the back arrow and the forward arrow. Oh wait, I see the symbol. Okay. I don't see the thing yet, so it just must not have shown up yet. Where's the symbol? Where's the letter? Where is it? Oh, right there. Okay, so it just went in there. That's an X. Alright. Is my camera frozen? No, it's not. Great. Alright. And then, it went over to the other side. Okay, I saw that. It was the same one, but it went over to the other side. Does that mean it's a different one? I'm gonna write it down. And then I'll just mark that if that's wrong, then I'll just take that one out of there. Okay, and then I see that one too. It's another I. So we got chibi XXI. So CHIBIXXI so far. By the way, if you don't know the symbols, you can go and, like, look them up. Just look up, like, Game Theory ARG alphabet thing. It's got, like, one for each letter of the English alphabet. So, you can just look this up. I've memorized them, but you don't have to memorize them. You can just find them. Alright, there's one. Okay, that one is a D. And then, it just changed. Now it's an O. Okay. And now it's a T. Alright. So we got chibixi dot. Well, nothing yet. Oh, shit. Okay, I just missed a bunch. Oh, fuck. Okay. Yeah, I see it up in the top left-hand corner. There's a D. So we got chibixi dot D E. Oh, shit, what happened? Oh, did I fuck it up? Oh, okay. So, D-E. And then that's it for right there. Oh, I see. Okay, there's a V. Chibixi dot dev. I. A. N. T. Oh, is this gonna be DeviantArt? I bet it is. Oh, shit. I keep skipping stuff. Okay, there's an A. Yep. And then R. Yeah, it's going to be DeviantArt. Yeah, okay. DeviantArt. So we got chibixi.deviantart. Okay, so there's one. There's a D, O, T. So we got chibixi.deviantart dot. Oh man, it showed me all the Doki Doki stuff. I kind of missed that game. It was cool. Okay, there's a symbol. Where's the? Oh, it's right there. Okay, it's in like all the glitches. Okay, so it's another C. And then an O. M. Chibixi.deviantart.com. Okay, so I assume the where it says D-O-T as in dot, I assume that means like a period. So it's like a web address. Hold on, I don't know if there's anything else. Okay, I saw the white logo, so I don't think that's it. I feel like I'm gonna skip some. Okay, and this is the text. There wasn't anything after that. Okay. So, no. Get that out of here. Alright, so we got a web address. We got chibixi.deviantart.com. Alrighty. Okay, so it's giving us a thing. If it would load, it'd be great. Holy shit. Okay. That's fucking cool. Alright, it says search 0 for the hidden location. Search 0? I don't have 0. That's what I'm looking for. A graveyard lies beneath the ancient hex. Search the graveyard for these 3 symbols. Death, Bone, Eye of Ra. Why is Ra in capitals? I don't know. Once found, look deeper. 7 plus 7 plus 7 names, and their location shall be revealed to you. Holy shit, that's cool. Oh, look at that. Nice. Everyone's just talking about how awesome this shit is. Oh my god, okay. So... Oh, okay, so the symbols all up here. Alright, so we got... B-I-T, that's like a dot, L-Y slash, oh shit, I'm not super good with numbers, 6 7 3 2 7 A 5 7 2 6 V? Is that a V? No, it's an F. Alright, so is that like an address that I need to put in somewhere? bit.ly/6 7 3 2 7 A 5 7 2 6 F. Is that gonna give me a thing? Oh shit, okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna pull up. I have a thing downloaded on my phone that I could use. Yeah, I'm not good with numbers. Okay, so I'm just gonna look back at the thing. So yeah, so it's 6 7 yeah, 3 2 7 A 6 5 7 2 6 F. Yeah, I was right. Huh. Search 0 for the hidden location. A graveyard lies beneath the ancient hex. Okay. It says the ancient hex. Maybe that's what it's referring to. I don't know. Yeah, but I put it in right, didn't I? 6 7 3 2 7 A 5 7 2 6 F. Okay. So I'm just gonna look up a hexadecimal thing, and I'm gonna copy this right here. And I'm gonna try and plop it in this thing. Hex numbers to text, yes, that's what I want. What the... what? What's this 2 here for? Okay, wait, I don't know what is going on. That's definitely what it said. It said bit.ly/67327A657. Oh, I missed a 6. I missed a 6. Oh shit. Okay, so I didn't need this. Alright, cool. Stop. Wait, is this the same video?
Hello, Internet! Stop, hello, stop, Internet! Stop. Hello!
Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Okay. Well, we found the thing. We found 0. Nice. Okay. So, great. I've already been recorded for like 30 minutes. All right. Okay, so this is the video file. Just stop. Download. Okay. Great. Cool. Now I got that. And this one must be the audio. Stop. Oh. Alright. So I heard the stuff that is like the spectrogram thing. Alright, so I'm gonna put that right there. Here, I'm gonna put my notebook on the floor because I'm not using it right now. And then I'll put the audio down here. I'll probably have to modify the audio so that I can actually use it. I'm gonna just do that right now. I'll open up 0. Okay. Alright, cool. So I'll just select all this. And then I'll do effect, change speed. Yeah, it's already at 0.5. There we go. Great. Awesome. Wowie. Alright, is anything recording? Great. Wowie, that's awesome. Alright, well. Oh, wait, no, I didn't export it. Okay, no, do not save it, because I don't care about it. But open this one. We gotta export as a WAV. I'm gonna name it 01, just so I can differentiate the files. Okay, boobity-boop, yay. So, I can close this now. Here, I'm gonna watch this first. Because it looked like it was the same as 1.
Internet. Hello, yeah, Internet. Hello.
On the plus side, I've got a new character I think people
use. Oh, I saw the red logo. Okay. No, it's not a green one. The red. Yeah.
Can you use a hex text editor like Notepad, do you use a text editor like Notepad? Absolutely see what's inside, and that's exactly binary.
Yeah. It's the same, except now it's...
Hey, that's...
Yeah, this one has some red. Oh, and this one there before? What is this? Oh, it's just people who don't even know what that time. Oh, my sister's getting stuck. Holy shit, dude. Okay, so there's stuff, like, in the middle, and then once that stops, it's, like, towards the end. Okay, so I can remember that, so I don't have to just watch through the entire thing. Alright. So it's 01. There we go. This shit is so cool. I cannot understand what it says. Alright, I'm gonna assume that's just like the last one. Where it's like telling me to look for the theory logo. But I need to know the color. It looks like it starts with a C. What's a color that starts with C? Are there any colors that start with C that are like this long? And I saw the red logo in there. So maybe it's crimson? Not a bad guess. I don't know. Alright. So this is done. There's stuff towards the end. Oh, holy shit. What? Okay, so this is one of the symbols from before. This is the symbol from here. So that one is death. Okay, so I found that symbol. Fine. Oh, and there's a symbol for bone, I think? Nope, that's the wrong one. Bone. Find Ra. And then here it's got the Eye of Ra. Okay, so I found the symbols. I found the symbols, I just don't know what they mean. But it said the crimson. It said something about crimson. So, I'm just looking for the red logo. I don't even know if it said crimson. I'm just guessing. So, I'm going to open up this one. No, that's not the one I want. That's not the one I want. This one. Pause. Okay. I'm going to grab it. Oh, fuck. Did I just fuck everything up? Okay. Hopefully it's good now. I just unplugged my headphones. So, that's great. Hopefully the recording isn't fucked. And, oh, if it is, then that's gonna suck. But it says that it's doing shit now. So I'm going to assume that it's recording just fine, which is probably a mistake, but I need to grab my notebook without stepping on my headphone cord now. And let's do this shit. Alright. Okay. Wait, did I miss anything at the very beginning? Nope. Okay. So there's red, but that's not the logo. Okay, wait, I haven't seen the logo yet. Okay, I need to, like, just click back here. Okay. Haven't seen the logo yet. Oh, wait, there's the logo. Okay. Wait, now the W is missing. Am I looking for the missing letter? I'm gonna write that down because that's the only thing I see. I don't see symbol. So, we're just gonna assume that's what that means. Oh, I just saw the logo. Okay. So we're looking for all the missing letters. Okay. Well, there's this whole thing over here. Voices Henry, only two. Okay, that should be weeks. So that's another W. So we got WW. It's probably going to be like another web address. Joy is a man of ideas and only ideas when I agreed to start this. That should be whole thing, but with a W. So we got, yeah, we got WWW. I thought there would be a little more give and take. Instead, that should be instead. So we got a D. I give and he takes. I haven't seen Linda. That should be 4 days now. So it's an O. So it's probably gonna be dot. Blah, someone has to make this blah. When in doubt, just it should say. So that's a T, yeah. So we got www dot keep whatever, Henry. And I don't see anything else wrong. Okay. So we got www dot. Ah fuck, I gotta, there we go. No logo yet. Nothing. Oh, there's a logo. Okay. What's missing? Oh, okay. So you K E here. Stop. Why is it go full screen? Stop it. Okay. Okay, so it should be so you came here with an M. So we got an M. So we got www.m. Is anything missing? No. Ah, damn it. Okay. Oh, wait. I saw the logo again. Go back. Okay. Here. Don't expect. It should say discount. So there's an I. Alright. Cool. Great. Amazing. Nothing yet. Oh, I see a missing letter, but I don't see the symbol. So, okay, now I see the symbol. So I'm just gonna assume that's it. So it's supposed to be a C for Kara. Because Kara is a character from Undertale. So it's a C. So yeah, www.mic. Alright. Oh, this is the same. Oh, you're not gonna make me look for, like, any of these letters, are you? Oh, that'd be total horseshit. Okay, it doesn't look like you're gonna make me do that, which is good. I'm glad. Okay, cool. Oh, wait, do I have to look through all this glitchy shit? This isn't any better. Ow! Okay, so that's a symbol. Fuck. Oh, I see. Okay, so it should say complete, but it says complete. So there's a T in there. So, oh, okay, so there's a symbol. So this can't all, it should be all, this would be an L. B, coincidence, it, some is behind, I do know this, the whatever, and I accepted the invitation, it should be, says an A, to be, I can hear Alyssa's screams through, that he would be with her shortly, louder than before. Okay, so it doesn't look like any other missing letters. Did anything go away? No, everything's the same. Okay. Oh, do we have to look for anything in this shit? Okay. Oh, there's a symbol. Okay. So it's not gonna make ing, it should be making. So there's an N, making a mess of her. My head starts going crazy as my thoughts star, should be start, so there's a T. To return, shooting pains assault my mind with thoughts. This is disgusting, absolutely disgusting. How can I ever let myself think these things? I don't know where this comes from, but it's cool. The lust continues to linger through my veins. Naked my muscle stems from th. It should be the. There's an E. So we got www.miclante. So www.mictlante. Unreleased tension experienced by my entire body. Her third eye is drawing me closer. It should be closer. So it's a C. Alright. Cool. Drawing me loser. It's drawing me loser. It should be a comma there. Oh, fuck. I just missed a ton of shit. Aw, oh, fuck. God damn it. Alright. This one. Okay. There he is. The projectionist. Skulking? Pretty sure that's a word. I'm gonna pretend like that's a word, and it's, I'm gonna say it's a U. The computer is internet. It should be internet. With a T. Browser is open to a music sharing forum. There's a symbol. Sudden E. It should be suddenly. Nazi collapses straight into me. Okay, everything else is fine. There's a symbol. Who cares about that obnoxious brat? Okay, that's fine. Oh, it says your. It should say Yuri. It says an I. Okay. So far we got www.mictlantecutly. So I don't know. We'll probably need like a .com next, some shit. No logo yet. Okay. Is this shit? I've never seen this before. Oh, come on. It keeps, like, stopping. That was close. Okay. Oh, I saw the logo. Okay. Oh, fuck. Do I have to go back? Okay, wait. So the... At the bottom, it says chibixi.deviantart. Normally, it says .com, but the .com is missing. So I think that's supposed to be it. So we got www.mictlantecutly.com. Is there anything else? Yeah. So the symbol just appeared down there where the .com was. Here, I'm just gonna play this a little bit. Oh yeah, this is just all. This. Okay. So, we're done with that. My voice kind of cracked a little bit, but it's fine, shut up. I'm going to leave this DeviantArt page open, because we kind of need it. So, www.mictlantecutly.com. Oh, shit. Have you found that which you seek? Probably not. Just gonna say it. Probably not. Okay, so what does this thing say? Search 0 for a hidden location. Okay, so I found the hidden location. A graveyard lies beneath the ancient hex. I don't... Is this anything? Oh, holy shit, that's a lot of... Nope, okay, nope, I'm not gonna... Uh-uh. No. No, go back. Go back. Go back, please. Okay, there we go. Maybe I have to... Oh, I see it down here. It says, unhex my name. Save image as. Oh, God, no. I don't want to unhex that shit. I gotta unhex this shit. You fucking kidding? Holy hell. Alright, fine. I guess I'll just copy it. And then I'll go to a hexadecimal thing. Convert hexadecimal to text, please. Because I'm not about to do that shit. Oh my god. Yeah, no, this one's definitely harder than the 8-1. By a lot. Alright. Cool. Oh shit, okay. www.mictlantecutley.com/a bunch of numbers/thegraveyard.zip. Okay. So I'm gonna just go ahead and paste that right into there. Oh, great. Okay, it gave me a file. Great. Awesome. Wowie, I'm glad. I've almost been recording for like an hour. Camera frozen yet? Nope. Great. Alright, I'm just gonna stop checking on that because I'm gonna assume that's fine. So I'm gonna save this to my desktop here. And I'm gonna open it up. Ugh. This is fun, man. This is like legitimately fun. Holy fuck. Oh, fucking Jesus Christ. Holy shit. Okay, so it all appears to be binary. Because it's a whole bunch of ones and zeros. What does this thing say? So, search zero for the hidden location. So we found the hidden location. A graveyard lies beneath the ancient hex. Okay, so we unhexed the name of that picture, and we got the graveyard. Okay, so it's called the graveyard. Search the graveyard for these three symbols, death, bone, and eye of Ra. Wait, but it's all binary. Maybe we put the names into binary. Okay, so binary detects. A lot of water. Alright, I'll go to this one. Alright, so, actually swap them. I want to put in, actually no, never mind. I want to put in the words and get binary out. Okay, so what's the first one? The first one is death. Okay, so no caps. Death. Convert. Okay. So I gotta look in here for that. Oh no, there's a search bar. Okay. Wait, so these don't have any spaces. So I'm gonna just, can I like go in here and, okay. Let me just put this here real quick. Oh fuck, god damn it. No, stop. I don't want that there. I want to copy this. No, what the fuck are you doing? Copy it. And now paste it. Okay, great. Cool. I'm just gonna get rid of all the spaces. Alright, cool. Now, I'll copy that. So now if I paste this again, it's the same. Okay, so now I'll just get rid of that. Okay, now we search for this one. There's one. Okay. So it's like a picture. It's not like a picture. It is a picture. Alright. This will probably take a while to load itself. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Holy shit, I'm just fucking everything. Alright, I'd like it if you'd load. Okay, this is a weird picture. But I see the symbol. I see the symbol here for death. So this must be the right picture. Cause I have the symbol here. Okay, so I know the system works. So convert the things, the names into binary, and then just search the graveyard for them. Nope, shit, why did I click on that? This one. Here, I'll just hit the X. And then, bam. What does it say to do after I have the pictures? Once found, look deeper. I think that might be a thing with the notepad. Because he was talking about in like the video, that's how I kind of thought of it being binary. Well, it also just said that like in the file everything is binary, but it, like in 1 and 0, it was talking about binary. They were also talking about like using a text editor like Notepad. So I have like my Notepad here. So I'm gonna find the other two first before I try and put them into Notepad. But the next one is bone. So bone. B-O-N-E. Convert. Okay. There we go. And get rid of those. And copy that. Okay. Now we search for that. Okay, so is this the right picture? So this one we're looking for the bone symbol. So it looks like a skull with like snakes and some shit. Like a snake in the eye or out the mouth or maybe it's out the nose, I don't know. Okay, yeah, here it is, up in the top right corner. Or top left corner, I can see it, okay. So I know that's also the right picture. So I'm gonna put that on my desktop. Yeah, alright. Last one we need is Eye of Ra, but Ra is capitalized in this. So I'm going to make sure that I capitalize it. Eye of Ra, is that it? Yeah, okay. All one word. Alrighty. Copy that, and then paste it, get rid of all of those spaces. Oh, I can tell it to not do a space. Okay, I'll just do that in the future. Copy. Alright, so I'll just set that to none for future use. Okay. And then I'll paste the thing in here. And we get one, and imagine going through all this, like, picture by picture. I see it, right here, in the middle, in this, like, weird Triforce pyramid thing, this Eye of Ra symbol. Okay, so this is also the right one, so I need to put this on the desktop. So, I've got all of the things. Now, look deeper. Okay, so I'm gonna open this up here. I'll grab this and plop it in there. So this one is the bone. Oh, I see. There's binary down here. Okay. All right. So just copy all of this. Alrighty. Copy that, and we'll put it into here, but we'll actually swap them first. So, just plop that in there. That's a lot, but okay. List 1, Wally Franks, Alice Angel, Boris the Wolf, Sean Flynn, Undyne, Alyssa Libitina. And then URL part 1. Okay, so it looks like I need the other two for the full thing. Okay, so good thing I found all of them. Alright. And then I'll put this in Notepad. So not that one, this one. Nope, go all the way down. And make sure all the way over. Okay. Alright. little faster, maybe. Alright, that's it. Alright, copy all that. So I'm gonna put like a space there and then just paste all this. Convert. Okay. So list 2, Azriel Dreamer, Flowey, Toriel, Alvis, Natsuki, Sayori, Monica, and then URL part 2, cutly.com/7468, whatever, a bunch of numbers. Alright, so these are all characters from Bendy and the Ink Machine, Undertale, and Doki Doki Literature Club. I don't know who Libitina is, but or Alyssa. I think they're from that book that was in Doki Doki, the, like, whatever thing that was, that book that Yuri was reading. I don't know. But whatever. Oh, that also goes back to the first 3 keys, how the first one was a symbol of death and it was Bendy, the second one was a pile of bones and it was sand, and the third one was open your third eye and it was Doki Doki. So like all those characters coming back. Oh, also I just realized, so a pile of bones, it's a symbol of death, a pile of bones, and open your third eye. So that's the 3 symbols. So a symbol of death, we got death here, a pile of bones, we got bone here, and open your third eye, so we got Eye of Ra. God damn, man. This is cool. Alright. So, I'm gonna close out of this one. Right, because I got the URL part 2 and the list 2. So, now I just need to put this in there. Go all the way down. Wait, it's not here. Okay, it just starts a little farther in. Alrighty. Well, we'll just copy all this. Oh shit, what did I just click? Oh fuck. I just clicked some shit. Fuck, what am I doing? Alright. Hopefully I didn't fuck it up. Alright, so I'm just gonna try and copy all this without fucking anything else. And it's been over an hour since I started recording, yay. God damn it, okay. Holy shit. Alright, you know, I'm gonna start from the end of this. Fuck. No, start from the end. And I'm gonna go back to the beginning. Okay, God damn it, holy shit. Alright, just don't move the mouse. Oh shit, okay, I'm copying stuff that's not good. Let me go back a little. God damn it! Fuck! Mother of God. Okay. I'm gonna go back. Easy. Nice and easy. Lemon squeeze my dad. Okay. Alright. Stop it. Just go back a little bit. Okay. There we go. Holy shit. That was a lot of work for just a little bit of numbers. And paste. Alright, so list 3. The others have escaped. Find the final 7. Only then can you enter my gateway. Ra. Okay. So, I need to find them, apparently. And then the URL part 3, we got that one. Okay. But they did give us all three parts of a URL. So we got this one. So I'll take this. I'll paste it right there. And I'll take this one. And I'll paste it right there. And I'll take this one. And I'll paste it right there. Alright. Oh shit. Oh. You fucking scared me, god damn it. Woo-wee. Okay, I hear the spectrum. Go back into there. I gotta put this on my desktop. I don't think I'm gonna need this again, so I'm just gonna close it. If I need it again, I can always just open it. Need this. Oh shit, okay, so we got all these symbols. So we got like a URL slash and then all these symbols. Okay. So last one. So it says I don't know. I definitely have to reverse it. So it says like speed and then reverse. So okay, but I'm gonna reverse it. I don't know what that speed is all about, and I don't know what speed, so I'm just gonna try reversing it first. So we're gonna open up this one. Shit, dude. Okay, I keep opening all this shit. Okay. Great. Awesome. I don't want zero open. No. Alright. Cool. So now just highlight all of this. Effect. Reverse. And now I'm gonna export this as a WAV again. Save. Yes, replace it. Okay. I'll choose file. Oh fuck. The first one. Nope, it's not this one. Okay. It's the other one, the second one. They're the same. Oh, fuck, dude. This one? Okay, not that one. Okay, so yeah, that one definitely says reverse. Wait, not that one. Alright. NickLantyCutley.com/ and then we got a bunch of symbols. So okay, I can kind of read them. It says G A T E W A Y T O R-A, Gateway to Ra. That seems right. So I'm going to put that in there. MictlanteCutley.com/Gateway to Ra. Shit. Okay, there we go. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, around the outside it says words. Okay, so it says erase all 7 plus 7 plus 7 names The trail of blood will hide the key that opens the gateway to Ra. Okay. Trail of blood. Is that like the red letters here? I don't know. 7 plus 7 plus 7 names. It gave us a bunch of lists. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so yeah, that's 7 names. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 names. And that says the final 7. Okay, so 7 plus 7 plus 7 names. So once we get the last 7, then we'll have it. But apparently I need to... Do I need to slow this down or speed this up? Okay, it sounds like it's slowed down. It sounds like someone trying to speak slowed down. So, I'm just gonna speed it up. I don't know. I don't fucking know. Change speed. We're gonna go 2. We're gonna speed up 2 times. I'm just gonna listen to it here.
Sammy Lawrence, protagonist, the projectionist, Metaton, Joey Drew, Yuri, Papyrus.
Okay, so that actually sounds like someone speaking. So I'm gonna try and write down the names. It was a bunch of video game characters. So
Sammy Lawrence.
Okay, so Sammy Lawrence. So that was like here. So Sammy Lawrence. I'm gonna keep it as one word because like in the things over here, like ones things that says their first and last name, it keeps it one word. Like it says Asriel Dreamer, all is one word, like Wally Franks, Alice Angel, Boris the Wolf, Sean Flynn. It keeps those all as one word. So I'm just gonna keep these as one word. So we got Sammy Lawrence.
Protagonist.
Alright, it's a pretty generic fucking character. Is that the protagonist from, Doki Doki? It would have to be, because protagonist in Undertale is Frisk, and protagonist in Bendy is Henry, so the only one that doesn't have a name is Doki Doki's. Alright.
The Projectionist.
So that's a Bendy character. The Projectionist.
Metaton.
This is cool. This reminds me of Gate 1, Key 4. Where it had you like reverse the audio and then speed and then like slow it down 4 times, and it like had a Zelda theme. It was so cool.
Joey Drew.
Okay. Joey Drew.
Yuri.
Yudi.
Papyrus.
Okay, Papapsu. Alrighty, so we got all of them names. So we got list one, Wally Franks, Alice Angel, Boris the Wolf, Sean Flynn, Undyne, Alyssa, Libertina. And then we got Asriel Dreamer, Flowey, Toriel, Alphys, Natsuki, Sayori, Monica. And then now we have Sammy Lawrence, Protagonist, The Projectionist, Metaton, Joey Drew, Yuri, and Papyrus. So, we have 7 plus 7 plus 7 names. Wait, let me make sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, we have 7 plus 7 plus 7 names. So, it says, erase all 7 plus 7 plus 7 names. And then Trail of Blood is the red letters, I think. So, we're trying to find the gateway to Ra. I thought this whole thing was just going to be trying to find Zero. Apparently, we're finding the gateway to Ra. So, I'm going to save this image. Let's save it to my desktop. And I'm gonna open this up in Photopea because it's very helpful. And this reminds me of a word search. So I'm gonna word search the shit out of this. I'm gonna just drop this in here. I assume only the stuff that's like emphasized out, like there's some faded stuff in the background. I assume that's not part of it, so I'm gonna use my good old crop tool to crop all this shit out. Bam. And boom. There we go. And now we can just zoom in a little bit. We can use our hand tool to move it around a little bit. I might zoom out though. Alright. So, I assume what we're doing is we're trying to find all of these names in there. So the first one is our good old friend Wally Franks from the Bendy Crew. So I'm gonna pull up my good old brush tool and I'm gonna switch it to a yellow because this already has like red and green, so yellow isn't one of the colors. So yellow's a good color. So Wally Franks. So we're looking for a W. This W. No. Okay. W. Nope, not that one. Where are ya? W, where are you? I bet I've passed like 5. That's a W. No. Okay. So I'm trying to find Wally Frank. So just because it's a W doesn't mean that it's the one that I'm getting. Oh wait, I just passed the W. I see W-A-L-Y, but it's not, it's two L's. W-W-W-W, right here, okay, Wally Frank. Wally Franks. Alright. Bam. So we got Wally Franks. So we're erasing these names. So these names aren't what we need. Okay, so I assume it's going to be the red letters that are left after we found everything. Because it's Trail of Blood. So we're clearly looking for the red letters. So it's probably the ones that are left after we erase all these names. So, next one up is Alice Angel, and boy, this is gonna take a long time, so if you're actually watching this, you're a goddamn trooper. So there's an A, L, no, no. Okay, so we're looking for an A, 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 no, it's A, L, nope. Alice Angel, Alice Angel. Alice Angel. Nope, not that one, not that one either. Nope, not that one. No, no, not that one. No. I gotta find 21 names, you kidding? How did I do this the first time? How did I sit through all this? Holy shit. Okay, no, I'm seeing a bunch of A's, but none of them have an L-I. Which is what I need. A-L-I for Alice. Can you even see me right now? I'm not even on the camera. Hi, by the way, I'm down here. I bet I already passed it. Jesus Christ, this is just so awful. Oh my God, how did anyone do this? Yeah, no, I don't see it. Okay, so I passed it. Holy shit. I'll come back to it, because I don't want to sit here and do that one again. What's the next one? Boris the Wolf. Oh, wait, I actually just found one. Libitina. I'll just circle this one so I don't have to do that one. Libitina. Here, let me just get a little swoop under there action. I think I saw one earlier. I think I saw Monica. Yeah, right here. And by the way, if you're wondering about the accents don't matter. If it has a weird accent, it's still the same letter. Because if it wasn't, it'd be fucking insane. So there's Monica. Oh, I just found another one. Joey Drew. Joey Drew. Oh my God, I found another one. Are you kidding? As soon as I stopped looking for Alice Angel, I found literally everything else. Well, not literally, but I found a ton of other shit. Sammy Lawrence. The first one that we heard in the audio. So, Sammy Lawrence. Bam. Great. Did I just find the one? I did, right near the bottom here. The Projectionist. The Projectionist. Yay. And actually, right at the end here, using the T at the end of Projectionist, you can get Torio. I just found so much shit. Oh my God. Oh my God. I think that's it that I can see right now, so I'll just have to scan for the answer. Yay. Oh, wait, no, oh, I found one. Alphys. Right up there, starting in the top left corner, we got an Alphys. Oh, and I see one at the top here. Papyrus. Here, it didn't get circled up here. Bam. Great. I just found a ton of shit. So that's pretty cool. Hey, that's pretty good. I'm just gonna look around and see if I can find anything. I don't think I see anything else? Oh shit, I just dropped my notebook. Here, I'm just gonna set this to the side. Oh, okay, I found one. I think I'm doing better not actually like scanning through and just looking around. Asriel Dreamer. Oh shit, I just cut into it. Bunch of shit, okay. Asriel Dreamer. Right up there. Alright, cool. Great. And right next to it here is Yuri. Y-U-R-I Yuri. Eureka, I found it. I feel like this has something to do with one. There we go, Metaton. I knew it. It does have something to do with it. Metaton. There we go. We found so many names. How many names did we find? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We found 12 names so far out of 21. So we only need 9 more. Okay. Cool. Right here, I just found another one. Natsuki. Alright. I feel like all the ones with accents, like the red letters with accents, are gonna have words. Cause, whatever I'm finding, I think, I can't use, like, the accents. So, I'm gonna stick to, like, these, the red ones with accents, because I think those have to be with something. And, I think, is this one? V-A-S-S-Y. What? Oh, okay. Here, I got Alyssa. One of the characters from Yuri's book. E-L-Y-S-S-A. So I was right about that one with an accent. Alright. I'm just gonna stick to the ones with accents. So there's an O right here with a weird accent. I see Wolf, but I need Boris. Down here, I found one. It's protagonist. What other ones even have an O in them that I haven't found? Boris the Wolf is one of them. Flowey is one of them. Sayori. And then all the ones in my notebook. But wait, is this any of them? I think right here, Flowey. Flowey. All right. I'm gonna move this down here so you can see me, and so I can see the screen. Because this is a comfortable sitting position for me, apparently. I don't know, don't ask. How many have we found? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, I think. I don't know. Let me just cover this up because that's part of one that I already found. Oh, finally, I found Alice Angel. Okay, right over here. Alice Angel. There we go. Great. Alice Angel has been found. Choo choo boo boo doo 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 boo doo boo doo boo. Now I'm gonna sit back up here. All right. A bit of the trickiness here. Oh, here we go. Undyne. UNDYNE. Okay. So which one do I still need? I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. I only need 3 more, which I don't know which ones those are. I lost my page. Alright, Sammy Lawrence I already found, protagonist, I found, the projectionist I found, Mettaton I think I found, yeah. Joey Drew I found, Yuri I found, and Papyrus I found. So I don't need any of these names that are in my notebook anymore, just the names are out here. Wally Franks I think I found, Alice Angel I found, Boris I did not find yet, Sean Flynn I didn't find yet, Alyssa, or Undyne Alyssa Libertina I found, Azriel Flowey, Toriel, and Alphys Natsuki, I found all of those. I didn't find Sayori yet. Or Monica. So I think it's Sayori, Boris the Wolf, and Sean Flynn that I need to find. So I'm gonna be looking for those. Sayori, Sean Flynn, Boris the Wolf. Okay. Move this down just a tad bit. Bum ba dum bum. Bum 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 bum. Ba dum bum bum. Sean Flynn, Boris the Wolf, Sayori. It's tough, man. I also think numbers. Well, the numbers can't go in any of the names. The numbers, every single number, has to be in. Well, maybe not every single number, but every number is either not in anything or in the, or not in one of the, so it's either in the final thing that I'm looking for, or, it's not one of them. So, all the red numbers, I know I can just leave alone, because, I just found one of them. Okay, I found Sean Flynn. Yeah, but like I was saying, all the red numbers, I know I can leave alone, because they have to be used in the end thing, because none of the names have numbers in them. So I found Sean Flynn, so now I just need Boris, and Boris the Wolf, and Sayori. Boris the Wolf, and Sayo-yo. Damn. I cannot find either of them. Boris the Wolf, I feel like, would be easy because it's such a long name. Boris the Wolf. Boris the Wolf. Sayori. Fuck, dude. Damn. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to my scanning method. Looking for an S right now for Sayori. Okay, I found Sayori right here. Sayori. Now just Boris. Boris. The big bad wolfy boy. Alright, so looking for a B. A B, 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 B. A beep, 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 beep. I've been recording for such a long time. Are you kidding? This better be the last thing I have to do. I've been recording for like an hour and 40 minutes. B for Boris, a B for Best, and a B for Boy. Come on. Come on. Give me a B. Give me a B. B for Boris, please. I beg of thee. Can you even see me on camera? I keep going down here for some reason, and I don't know why. I don't know, because I feel like it's comfortable or some dumb shit like that. It's really not that comfortable. I don't know why I'm doing this. Come on, man. Boris. It's Boris, man. You can't not have Boris. You gotta have Boris. Boris! I found it. It's right up here. Boris the Wolf. Yay. Alright. Now, I'm gonna grab my notebook again. We've gotten all of the names. All of them. So now, I'm just gonna write down all of the red letters that aren't in the circles. So it's gonna be https://. Okay, it's gonna be another web address. Alright, so I'm reading top to bottom, left to right. Just so you know, because that's how you read in the English language. http://. Why? Are we going to YouTube? Looks like there's an O there. Yep. U-T. Yep, looks like we're going to YouTube. U dot. U-T-U. Okay, so far we got https://. YOUTU. So U2 dot. A little weird. Maybe this is an alternate way of accessing YouTube. So we got U2.BE. / 5. Right? This next one? 5. 7. 6. B, J, Y, is it a G? I think so, yeah, G, A, capital M, that's important, C, 8, so I think it's a YouTube video, it probably is, we don't need this anymore, so I'm gonna do https://. YOUTU.BE/. Okay, it does appear to be a way to find videos. 5. No, what are you doing? Here, go back. https://. YOUTU.BE/. 576. BJYGA. Capital MC8. Alrighty. Is my camera absolutely fucked? No. Which is good. You don't want your camera to be fucked. You don't want to get camera fucked. Well done, theorist. Okay. This better be the end. Hold on, let me pause, please, pause it. No, pause it. Okay, you have pleased him. Him is capitalized, which is a little weird, but whatever. Oh, this all of these. Okay, so there's a link in the description, so I'll click on that. Come on. Extended ASCII table. Okay, so it's just a bunch of symbols. Alright, so it's just like all the letters, numbers, and symbols and stuff like that. Okay, but this is binary. So, oh shit, I just got rid of my binary thing. Alright, well, also, what does this say? 7+7+7 names and the location should be revealed to you. Okay, so I found the 7+7+7 names. I'm just gonna do binary detect. And I'm gonna put the binary in there. And then convert. RA equals MP. MP. Well, we already know raw. So raw equals MP. MatPat? Wait, so if MP is capitalized, so it stands for MatPat. This RA, is that raw? Huh. Are you ready to roll? You know what? No, I'm actually very entertained. This shit is awesome. Wait a minute. R.A. Ra. Rick. Fucking goddammit. Rick Astley. That's what R.A. stands for. Stands for Rick Astley. I get it now. Fuck. Sorry if that was loud, but I'm also not sorry. It looks like it says, never gonna give you, yeah, and it says up, okay. So, is this the password? Hold on, let me see if it's, this better be it. It said, well done, theorist, so I assume we're done. N-E-V-E-R. G-O-N-N-A-G-I-V-E-Y-O-U-U-P. Okay, I know it's not exactly those ones, but whatever. So I'm assuming this is it. So that's probably what... So yeah, R-A equals M-P. So Rick Astley equals MatPat. Clever. You clever son of a bitch. Goddamn MatPat. Alright, so first one is a capital N-Y-A. Yeah. Capital N-Y-A. This one, right there. Just copy that. Paste that right in there. And then an E with a circumflex. Alright. And then next one is the yen symbol. Alrighty. Yen. Yen, 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 yen. Where's the yen? Nope, not there. That's not where the yen is. Fuck. Where is it? Come on. There it is. And loop you right in there. And then another E with a circumflex. I already got one of those. So I'll just and then the registered symbol. Right there, and we'll put it there, Next one is a 9. I can just type that. And then the at symbol, I can type that one too. Bam. Next one is a lowercase nye. There we go. I've been recording for almost 2 hours. God damn. Put that there. Next one's a hashtag. I can type that. And then an A with a little circle above it. I don't know what accent that is. Well, what's it called? Oh, it's just called a ring? Okay. So, A with a ring. I don't know, maybe that's not what that's called, but that's what I'm gonna assume that it's called for now. Well, not even assume, because that's what it said. Alright, so another 9. And then is an exclamation point, I think. Yeah. And then it was the yen symbol, which I already have one of those. So I will paste that right there. Next one is the pound symbol. Not pound as in like the hashtag, like pound on a phone. The British currency. The British currency courtesy of Britain. Like that. It kind of sounds like a chiasma, but it's not. British currency courtesy of Britain. So, it's funny because I said courtesy and not currency. Well, the second time at least. Alright, so there's like a Y with an aigu, or at least that's what it's called in French. I'm pretty sure in English we'd call that an acute. An O with a little umlaut. Or in French it's called a tréma. By the way, I know all these things because I take French. U with circumflex. Alright, there. And then we got a U with an umlaut. Or it's called a diéresis. Yeah, no, I'm just going to call it an umlaut. It's easier. Maybe I'll call it a tréma. And then paragraph symbol. God damn, this took a long time, but it was a lot of fun. So, bam. Holy shit, okay. Alright. Great. Amazing. And wowie. Glad I did that one again. It was so much fun. Nah, I'm serious. It actually was fun. Here, let me just log back in. So, yeah. That one, that's just gate 2 for you. Took like an hour and 50 minutes. Holy shit, I'm gonna end this video now before it goes on for way too long. It's already gone on for way too long. So I'm gonna end it before it goes any longer. Thank you guys for watching. If you did even watch, holy shit, this was long. But we have gate 2 done now. I'm thinking next Thursday we're going to do gate 3. I might start doubling up. I don't know. Gate 7 will probably come out in another few weeks. So I probably have some time to record the next few gates. I can probably do one a week. Or maybe I can't. I don't know. But yeah, gate 3 next time. Not next video, but that's the next one I'll do, obviously, because I don't want to skip around. But yeah, Twitter and Instagram are down in the description if you want to go check those out. Make sure to like and subscribe and ring that motherfucking bell, okay? Here's the motherfucking bell. Gotta dingle that bell, okay? Smack that shit in the ass like a boss or some shit like that. But yeah. Outro.